Hello and welcome to another episode of Star Wars Empire at War, where we're continuing to play as the Galactic Empire with Thrawn in charge. Last time we left off, I kind of blitzed them down over all of these different planets. We are blockading them up the wazoo, and we also enabled Cruel. It has been enabled. I do not know how long that's going to last there. Glad I put it on Bastion. I did set up some buildings. It is time to do a bunch of ground battles. Now, one thing I did want to say is that the save games for this were actually completely gone. I was panicking. I was thinking, I'm going to have to redo this all. I found them in the folder. It turns out that Empire at War will only display a certain amount of saves, so you have to delete the old ones. So if anyone ever has that problem, that's how you solve it. Now, let's see here. Hopefully he can run. We are going to... You know what? We're just going to... Yeah, we're going to do that. Lazy. Alright, grab you there, go there. We're going to be combining these forces. This fleet is actually going to be sent, I think, here to Mirkir to try and dissuade them from attacking. We're going to auto-resolve this ground battle as well, and then we're actually going to do some ground battles here, 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 and here. Yeah, it's going to be a lot of ground battles. Getting the income, getting the buildings. Are you, you're ground. I'll take it. I'll take it. Okay, so you guys, as I said before, go there. Kind of Tweedledee and Tweedledum over there. Being sent off to garrison duty. Do I have a tax agency? I do have a tax agency there. Building one there as well. Yeah, getting all the taxes, essentially. Eriyadu is still not occupied yet. I do not think that that is going to...
Construction complete.
I mean, I may as well get this. It's going to give me another defense squad. In case I could hold Eriyadu, that would be nice. Let's get this. If we can hold it, that would be fantastic. Are the ground forces there still moving along?
On my way.
Probably auto-resolve this as well. What I need to do is I need to hit the New Republic. So I might just do that as well. Let's grab that. This... We are actually really low when it comes to smaller ships because they're all garrisoning all these different systems.
Building started.
And my infrastructure is going to be absolute trash for the foreseeable future. That's just the way it is. I think I'm going to leave Coruscant alone for quite a while. On one hand, maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I should take Coruscant. Okay, so I did say I was going to fight one of these ground battles. So,
construction complete.
Let's... When are you arriving? In a bit. All right, you know what? Go.
Invasion commencing.
Bite the bullet. Can you run? No, you cannot run. Battle meditation. That's pretty cool. Force corrupt. Oh my. Oh my. Well, you are going to run... You're gonna run over here.
Time.
If I can get force corruption to work.
Moving out.
Is he a general? He's a spy apparently. I'll put you over there. You go there.
Move. Hut, hut, hut,
hut. Hut, hut, hut,
troop carrier, here, sir. Deployment zone ahead.
Deployment zone ahead. Orders. Get some stormtroopers.
Teach the galaxy what it means to serve the Jedi.
Some fun dialogue right there. If we can get this, that would be fantastic.
Troop carrier, ready to pick up soldiers.
Basically, I'm going to try to run and corrupt as many enemies as possible. I do not know what this is. You need to go over here. Thank you. This is getting me stuff. That's not... That optimistic. If I could get that, that would be fantastic.
The Empire, the universe is mine.
The universe is his. What is this? A abandoned depot. We'll repair nearby vehicles. That seems pretty good.
Ready and able. I shall contact you.
Failure will not be tolerated.
Let's go over there. What I really need is this control point.
Right, sir.
Right, sir. Go there and grab me that. This guy is fucking hilarious. Enemy forces ahead. I would like more than just one tank to corrupt, please. I do not know how long the range is. Is this gonna kill him? Oh, shit. Oh, no. Just give me that. Yeah. It wasn't as and it's a long cooldown. Okay. Maybe if I'd been committed, I could have maybe grabbed all of this. Mistakes were made. Go inside. Thank you. I couldn't do it this time. Apologies. Get an AT-AT, get some artillery, get some AT-STs. He's still alive, fortunately. Do battle meditation. Did I get anything for this? I don't feel like I did. They have a lot there. Ooh, if that battle meditation, I mean the corruption had worked. Yeah, that would have been pretty overpowered. I mean, you could go over there. I'm not sure what it's doing, but yeah, sure, just kill that. Reporting. Go there. That worries me a bit. Your orders, Commander? Let's get this. A bit worried. I anticipate no problems. You definitely need to go there. Welcome aboard, soldier. Yeah, that was actually a pretty big fumble. These guys are gonna die. Let's be honest.
Yes, sir.
We should read his text. Joro Seboth was a clone of deceased Jedi Master Joro Seboth. Cool. Oh, he has W, the clone? Very cool. Can't, like, Legends is so wonky. It's hilarious. He doesn't have his Force corrupt yet. He is such an overpowered hero if we can, you know, power him up properly. Okay, come on, man. You need to move up. You need to move up a bit as well. Are you having fun? Oh, we just killed one of those. I'm a bit worried, though. I think these are actually anti-air. If I can kill these two. There's Jared Saboth doing. Back off. Back off, man. Let's do that. He's okay? He is okay. For some reason, they are completely screwing up. We wouldn't. Can I read this text now? So, he was a clone and had severe mental instability from the cloning process. So both would challenge and take the place of Guardian of Mont Tantis on Wayland, and sometime after Palpatine's death until he was found by Grand Admiral Thrawn, who was in pursuit of the Emperor's storehouse. Uh-oh, my... no, don't run. Run, please run. Ah, jeez. We're gonna lose this moron. Maybe we can save him. Am I gonna have to use my bombardment here? Maybe using it here is actually smarter. Swear to God, if this dies now, I'm gonna be very pissed off. He is escaping, though. Maybe these can come in and help save. Yeah, this is doing a lot of damage. Absolutely ridiculous. Fortunately, I think these can, in combination, kill that. Lead on. Oh, you could actually go over here, please. Thank you. Oh, you guys need to head back. This is a really good unit. Did the bombardment not do anything? Oh, wow, he just killed them. You need to go forward.
Commencing attack. Always ready, sir. Engaging enemy. Affirmative.
Yeah, you guys are damaged. Reporting in. You guys can go here, please. Thank you. Is he having fun? Seems like he's having fun. We are not able to do bombing runs. Why not? Because I didn't put a ship that has bombing run support. Oh, I'm a moron. What else is new?
Reporting in,
sir. Oh,
God.
Form up. Moving okay. out.
I need some infantry, I'm going to be honest. You could actually go here and get repaired. I forgot about that. Are you having fun, Mr. Sabo? Am I going to be able to read this? While Saboth was initially hostile to Thrawn, he entered in an uneasy alliance and saw the Dark Jedi's force powers aid in Thrawn's campaign. But Saboth's mad ambition would not be held back for long. Okay. Foreshadowing. They're building some random stuff. We're going to grab this, if possible. Yeah. I actually kind of want... This is doing lots of damage. You are actually useless right now. What did I lose? Control A. I still have both of these. Okay, that's fine.
Deploying stormtroopers. I read you.
Where are you? Just go faster.
Affirmative.
So both is taking a lot of damage. Very well. Go after that. On my way, sir. Go after this. Imagine if I had the Force Corrupt right now. That would be very useful. I will try to use it well next time. All of you go after this. No, no, no. Go after this. Come on. There we go. We now have ourselves a T4B. Ooh, you guys are taking a lot of damage. Oh, you can go this way. He rules the Empire. Are you healed up? Kind of. So what is your name? Freyja Kovel was a general of the Imperial Army. He was one of Thrawn's chief commanders for ground assaults during his campaign against the New Republic. His brain was completely dominated by Jorah Saboth. Oh, it's kind of fitting that we have them in the same group. Oh, they're retreating. Well, good riddance. Hey.
Planetary control achieved.
Ooh. Vincolas. I never got the reinforcements I requested back during the suppressions. If you give me what I need, I'll bring you victory.
Tactical.
Does that mean I can get him as a legitimacy group? It seems like so. I'll of course try to do that. Let's just do
building
this first
under construction.
And it seems like, I swear to God, if the Pathfinder is not there, I think we're going to put a blood vessel.
We've located the
definitely
enemy.
Not hyperbole, by the way, everyone. Please send me your well wishes in the comments below. All right, let's see here. A Theta class Emperor Station.
Choose your reinforcements.
Pain in the balls. That's what it is. Let's go after the other station first.
I see.
Get these in here.
Maneuvering. Yes, sir.
Here's what we'll get this.
Move. Maneuvering.
Navigating to coordinates. Star
Destroyer. Yeah. Go after this. I should put these all here so that they don't fight with the Theta class.
Missile tubes loaded.
Missile tubes loaded.
All ahead. Engines to full.
Get you there. In a desperate attempt to try and keep these away. Thrawn is on the outside, which I'm not loving. This is taking some damage. That's fine. That's taking a bunch of damage as well. We're going to put you there. Not great. This might have actually been a pretty bad position. We're jumping in more stuff, though. Get you.
Under control.
Ah, pause. Do all the stuff. You need to actually go after these in a desperate attempt to try and take care of these. These guys most definitely need to go after these, because they're going to do a lot of damage. And then once the fighters are dead, we can go for everything else. Don't they have missile jammers, like the immobilizers? I should be putting those in. And I may as well just grab these. These kind of like mini fighters, I'm not loving them, but please enlighten me if they are good. So far, I just kind of don't want to use them, but maybe they're amazing. Like, I do not know. I don't think I've lost anything. 284. Ready for the kill. Thrawn. Target locked. Let's zoom out. Ooh. Ooh, look at that Imperial fleet. Ooh. I have them now. You have need of I think skills. We're basically at a position where all their stuff is dead. Whatever threat the fleet might have possessed is gone. And it's just time to kill everything. Fighters, just go for it. You can actually move forward a bit. Yeah, sure. My idea is that if everything hits the Theta class station, it's actually going to die fast enough before it can kill anything. Maybe I am wrong. You can, Mr. Jammingfield. Thank you. Good stuff. What does this do? Reduces the ability cooldowns. That seems useful. That seems very useful. Yeah, the Theta class is getting destroyed, so we're gonna make a cut here. Fantastic. So, yeah, not exactly doing a lot of damage. Now, Fondor is tier 4, which is a bit dangerous, and they might have a big ol' fleet there, which I am not loving the prospect of. On the flip side, what are the odds that they have an interdictor, eh? What are the odds? Let's save here first. Yeah, save. Thank you. I'm just going to edit this out if this ends up badly. So there. Nothing you guys can do about that. The plan is sound. Oh, it seems like it's just another station.
There they are. Blast them.
So this is massive now because Cruel is enabled. So they build like absolutely crazy. I hate these Theta class stations. Now, they do have a Dreadnought shipyard this time. So I feel like I need to be a little bit more worried about the stuff they drop in. Yeah, there they go. An actual fleet this time. They're gonna be a bunch of cowards, I bet. Yeah, cowards. What if I drop in a juicy victory class? Huh? I know you want to kill it. Come on now. I could drop in Thrawn as well.
Indeed.
Just for you. Huh? Are they coming? Seems like they are. Yeah. Okay, anti-fighter. Oh, we don't have any IPVs. Yeah. Shit. Well, these are just going to have to be our anti-fighter right here. Do we have anything else? I guess these small ones. Are these good against fighters? I doubt it, but anti-fighter with anti-fighter support. Oh, well, there you go. Increase the flanks. And I should get you in here, honestly. Get the missile jamming going.
Weapons ready, sir.
There we go.
Attack position.
All of you kill the fighters.
What is it you want?
Just shooting at stuff. Now they are coming along. We are going to drop in a detector here soon.
Ready for the kill.
But if we could, honestly, there's no point in waiting. Get in the detector right there. Victory there. All of these there. Fighter there.
You have need of my skills? I already have a plan ready for battle.
Weapons ready, Captain here.
Yeah, we killed all of those fighters, which is pretty important. Okay, let's reorient ourselves. Thrawn, you are gonna go after this. You are also gonna go after that. The two of you are gonna go after this Nebulon. The five Dreadnoughts are gonna go after this. Three of you are gonna take one of these each. Isn't that fantastic? And my two Lancer frigates go after that. Get my victories in here. Get some acclimators in there. Repair ship. Repair ship. Get the acclimators in there. Get this big boy in here. I don't like how bunched up they are. Like, visually. Uh-oh. Ah, they're gonna die. This is Brace? Sure. Why are you not at the front?
Order confirmed.
get more of my small ships in here so they can die. Thank you. Close this. Fire for maximum effect. You are moving forward. Thrawn, you are going to move forward. You're going to move forward. You're going to move forward. Perfect. Are you still alive? For now. Ooh. Ooh. Look at those shots. Let's see what the battle cam has to offer. Not bad, honestly. It's a bit dark, but I'll take it. And you ruined it. Ugh. Unfortunate. Like, why do we need to look at the station, right? Getting a lock. If it was a slightly different angle, and that's pretty cool. Pursuing enemy forces. Yep. The battle cam, a mixture between amazing shots and absolutely useless dog shit shots. Like, yeah, I guess that's kind of cool. But you're shooting at nothing. Like, I need something else in the back. Have I lost anything? I've lost some from, because we're at 283 instead of 284. But that kind of speaks for a not desperate assault. Let's get all of this. Thank you. And go after that. Yeah. I'm a bit worried about you. Hopefully this angle will mean that the Theta class doesn't kill too much of my stuff. Yeah, it's doing okay. Some of the things are healing up. You can stop there. I don't want you to die. Head there, and then do your little missile jamming thing, Majang. You can actually stop there. All of you guys can actually stop there.
You are in need of my expertise, of course.
Like here,
if you insist.
You have a little bit too low shields, so we're gonna chill with you.
Your orders, General?
Yeah.
Copy. Positioning.
Head this way.
Setting course.
I assume you need my help.
What are you doing? What are you doing? No. No. Goddamn acclimator. Yeah. Just go after this. Yeah. Are you alive? Yeah, you are. Joy of joys. Where are you? There.
Right away.
Intercepting.
Positioning is a little bit cursed.
Taking him out.
Target at maximum firepower.
Reporting.
I think you're in a good position, so just pause there. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Coming around. Cruiser standing by.
You need to stop.
Ready for battle.
Right where you are. Same thing with you. All of you guys need to stop. Okay, so this is just me fighting stations once again and trying to maneuver these goddamn ships. Maybe I'll lose something, and that if that's the case, then you'll see it on the switch screen. Fantastic. And we did lose. That score screen didn't have anything, but we lost a couple more things. I think those smaller fighters. We don't have the capabilities to attack Fonder, I don't think. I also, like, we are already doing this. I kind of don't want to... Well... I mean, I feel like I kind of have
Let's
to.
Go.
I kind of have to do this. I mean... Yeah, I feel obligated. We have almost no anti-fighter. They knew I would say that. Are we going to do this ground battle? Not this episode. That's pretty good.
How about some backup?
How about some backup?
Location confirmed.
We are in a very good position. You know what? We are going to end the episode here. Mid-battle. We're probably going to attack another one. We have secured quite a bit. We're in a pretty good position. Galactic strength-wise. We're now up to 25 planets. We still have fewer. A little bit more military strength. That's going to change really soon. Is the cruel thing gone? It is. But yeah, I upload content every day of the week. Star Wars 4 times a week. Saturdays through Tuesdays. So subscribe for more. Let me know what you think about my strategies though so far, if they're a bit too gamey or if they're the right amount of tactical cunning. I am interested to hear what you guys think. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care.